Alright. There we go. What's all this little things on here? I don't know. As I talk about my phone. Like, what are these bits and bobs and bubbles? It doesn't appear to anything fell down. They fell down on that side, though.
I can put these to good use.
Not really cool, like, diving animation, but whatever. I mean, diving animations aren't really cool in this game. I am pointing... Where am I? Okay. Alright, it's that one. Once you get your bearings, things go a lot better.
Paimon coming in! Paimon coming in! Is this level okay? Can you hear Paimon?
Yeah, okay, that should be better. Guys will just run up to me, so I don't have to worry about them. I don't really have to do the cleanup, but I never want to get out of the habit of doing that.
I can put these to good use.
Okay. Done down here. Where am I? There it is. Oh, it's just the one that I completely ignored beginning.
More speed.
Oh, they're there.
More speed.
There it is. Never really tell when you're gonna get trapped in this stuff. But then I guess that's pretty much the danger of shore with boats.
Stabilize!
Scratch! More speed!
Okay.
Time to scout. Beg for mercy. I can put these to good use.
Okay, there's a chest there. Kind of hidden by everything. Did I hurt myself? Probably hurt myself. Ugh.
Shudder! Ha. Crush! At least good luck doesn't discriminate by clan.
Okay. It's a nonsense thing, but you know. Now we'll go do that one thing I said I was probably not gonna do earlier. Or I said it was a, you know, the need to do. Hopefully there's no one on top. Everyone's here.
There is no escape.
Think you can bully me?
Shudder. Beg for mercy. Shudder.
Shine down.
Scratch ya.
At least good luck doesn't discriminate by clan.
And then there's that guy.
Huh?
Come on, stop missing it. What's about to go?
Solidify!
There is no escape!
Thank you for
beg for mercy!
Are there two of these guys?
Sir! Shudder!
Can put these to good use.
There's one south of there. Yeah, okay.
More speed.
For mercy. Well met.
We got her. Clever shot.
What do we have here?
Alright, nothing seems to have fallen down.
More speed.
That's probably for later. Right, this has an up stair. Stairs that lead up.
anything looks like it would...
What do we have here?
Okay.
Take them. I have no need. What do we have here? Time to scout. Can put these to good use.
Okay. Get to the other side. Ah, okay, there it is. I have to climb up.
At least good luck doesn't discriminate by clan.
Okay. There's only one little thing left to do. Here we go.
Alright. Well, I found four apples. You can have them-
But-
Don't worry about that, Sakaar. Zakhar, don't push yourself. Let's go and rest.
Going on? Why are there so many hilly trolls around our signal testing site?
We got one more. Okay. Alright, that's locked out for now. Got these four, and then these two. Okay. Means we are done.
More speed. Add Astra.
When did you guys come available? Oh, an hour? Okay. Oh my god. Plane. Yeah, that's for about an hour. Their 10 wish mark, good. Complete the initial exploration in the Phantom Realm of Summertime Odyssey for the first time. Something that's gonna happen. And resin. Resin's not gonna get that BP up right now. Some world quests. Eventually, I gotta get down with this stuff. We're getting to the point where I'm gonna do that. We're grinding artifacts for you last, I remember. Looks good. Good too. This could be really good. Okay. None of them really look good. Tack's not something. I mean, technically, it's not something we want there, and it's even kind of horrible. That's kind of neat. I like that. It's kind of bleeding too much. That could be potentially. No, I can use any of those. That's got defense. Now let's see if you roll well. You rolled well. Okay. Okay. See if you roll well too. It wasn't what I was looking for, but it's. It's not defense. Got one, two. I'm not gonna use you. Three. Kind of bleeds too far. That's got healing bonus. Want this? Maybe. Actually, no, probably not. Yeah. Consider the rest later. I don't ever consider it 4 stars. I got nothing but 5 stars, so, you know. Shake what you got, you know. I did, you know, like 4 stars when I was early in the game, but then once you surpass it, you just don't care anymore. Okay. Anyway, compare to what she has right now. She was a little bit of crit damage for more crit rate. While Master goes down. It's not like a better one. I just got physical up. What is this anyways? Yeah, it was the only one we didn't have any pale flame. We didn't want a pale flame for. Oh, which reminds me. The crit rate goes down a little bit with crit damage. Well, there's crit damage. Lose a little bit of the attack. Yeah, elemental is not exactly what we want, but it's good. I'd say it's good enough. This out of the new, what is it called? She loses a lot of her attack. A lot more crit rate. What if I gave her a cryo? Cryos are just kind of crap, aren't they? And do we have anything in the bloodstain? This end? No. What about Gladiator? It's just horrible. I don't really want to use it. I think we'll just switch you on then. Our crit rate is good. Crit damage, I think, is a little better. I don't think our attack's really that great. I think she was like sitting at 30 or something before.
Today's recommendation is the steak.
Right. Who was on the other end of the? Since we have time now, I guess. Ta-da. Kokomi? As you can tell, everything's messed up over here. Probably should have her on a different one. Toma. Do you want any crit? Actually, I think we'll look at you. We're looking at Tenacity. That one, or like that one. I mean, that's really good. Okay. Let's find out what this thing turns into. Not bad. I'm not sure if I want it. Here. Yeah, I don't. Kind of in two different places than I want it to be. I don't want to do that. Okay. What are you currently using? Okay. Don't care. I don't think that turns into anything I want. Definitely not, definitely not. Pause. No, there's too much defense on that. And might keep it. Definitely going the wrong direction there. Defense. Do I keep going on this one though? It's hard. It's hard. You want to keep going. You get that one. That's not what I want. I'm not going to keep it. Tomo doesn't need that. Compared to Cookie, because Cookie is someone I'm actually using. Alright. That should do it for now. Got one artifact. Who do we have up? We have a good team? Because I think we do. Switch to the slightly worse team. Like, I have no idea what their artifacts are. Like, I barely know what Cookies is.
Shudder.
Doesn't really matter to me.
Quietly now.
I'll settle this.
Seguin!
Beg for mercy. Shudder.
Busted. Here comes the catch.
Dissipate.
Crush!
Shudder! Eye for an eye!
Okay.
More speed.
Let's complete our daily.
More speed.
Got plenty for Eula, though. More is always better. Yeah. The main reason we do that is because companion and friendship. Ugh. What up?
Add Astra.
So got like 30 minutes on you? Yeah. Alright, that is it for tonight. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you guys again next time. Have a good night.